The toast was Mike Gatting today as Middlesex prepared for a charity match at Wargrave in Berkshire. A little more than 3 years after playing his last test and signing up as rebel-in-chief, Gatting, the former England skipper, has simply played himself back into the reckoning. 1,800 runs this summer, including six centuries at an average of 69. And there's every statistical reason why he should pick up his England career after 68 tests at the age of 35.
We didn't impose the ban in the first place and we didn't take the ban off ourselves, so we're just fortunate. I shan't hold anybody's opinion against them. I mean, everybody's entitled to their own opinion, so I'm just going to try and get on with the game. I think everybody's going to try and do that as well, so I don't think there's going to be any problems.
Do you regret the episode?
No, as I said at the time, I took a long time to think about it, and it's water under the bridge now. We've got some new horizons in front of us, and so that's really what I want to look forward to.
John Embury is back as well. 40 he may be, but he's still the country's best off-spinner. And with England playing a left-hander in Paul Taylor of Northants, Embury has every chance of adding to his 138 wickets in 60 tests.
I suppose once the ban was lifted, I realised that if I continue to take wickets and score a few runs, that I'd obviously come into contention. And that's what's happened, and obviously very pleased about it.
If you had your time over again, would you do it again? Do you regret it?
I don't regret it, but I might think a bit harder next time. I think there is a thing at the nagging at the back of the mind that perhaps you may have made a mistake. I don't know. I don't think I would go again.